Hi children, we will reveal the summary once again of the lesson attribute and recollect the Savitri's qualities. Here, in our lesson, the Indian film industry has completed 100 years in 2013. It is our responsibility to recollect our favorite film personalities, Telugu film lovers are proud of many great producers, directors and artists. Savitri is a prestigious artist. At the age of 8, she started dancing. Later, she started acting in dramas also. At the age of 12, she was given a role in the film Agni Pariksha. She looked too young. She looked too young for the role, so she was dropped from the role. In 1950, the famous director L.V. Prasad gave her a main role in the film Samsar. On the set, she was nervous. Again, the role was given to the someone. She was given another minor role. In 1953, in the film Devadasu, she corrected the role of Parvati. She left her mark in this evergreen Telugu classic. Her performance was excellent in Ardhangi picture. She had expressive eyes. Her talent was amazing in Missamma, a hit comedy. Savitri was recognized by great artists like Meena Kumari, Amitabh Bachchan, etc. The film Maya Bazaar is another film that made Savitri more popular. Her acting as Maya Sisireka was superb. Chivaraku Bigledi was considered to be a milestone in her career. Savitri received several titles. She was equally popular in Telugu and Tamil. She acted in nearly 300 films. She also produced and directed some films. She was humane and generous. She left the world in 1981. Savitri is no more, but she is among us with her unforgettable roles.